Tonight, to have this opportunity to come here to give a teaching, also have this opportunity to learn from you, from the members of the Cambridge Students Buddhist Society and teachers, everybody who has come here tonight, Kembo wants to extend a very heartfelt thanks. And looking around the audience, I'm particularly glad to see so many ordained members of the Theravada tradition in the audience. This year in Thailand, we had a conference and I had an excellent opportunity to engage in discussion and exchange with members of the Theravada, the southern tradition. In general, we speak of the southern tradition, the northern tradition, the Tibetan tradition. In any case, they're all part of the Buddha Dharma. And I'm really grateful to have this opportunity, and I hope that we can engage with each other in a very united way.
Tani ngala samsar kare yore jena ta tirup nyeshiba tirup nyeshiba nzina tani gyarkup dar gyarkup ko parna yang ju tan chuklo mo men chuk mo yo tsi tirup zere tani ta ji chuluk parn sam yinna ra Mananker Tatsu Taja Momboyo Sagatirozere. That then it did him near Chibanizon, then it did on the Mayo Paga, then a Yerko Barianan Draga, Chuluk Barianan Draga, Harshoka, Noshoko, Mug Varnaya, then a Tab Damchunga Tirozei, that's Hama Panson, Nyanda, Jera Chi Tamzu, Yotir of Muxerjans, the Sonore.
So I guess to sort of start off with my thoughts about the 20th century, which is one that was characterized by a great deal of conflict, a great deal of struggles between different peoples, between different religious sects or religious traditions. It was, in general, a century of great violence. We've now arrived in the 21st century, and in some sense we can see that it has been a time where there has been an opportunity for greater communication and collaboration and cooperation in many fronts.
Ta ndi kapsina tani perna sharshuk nga chu mmo mambo jiga tani nabshuk ta ngubo yarge ya chimbu songyoni tani chanrig lakhtsar chanrig shisha ndo zo tamcha ta flojon shi dana tani rangrang sosun choi nanda Pichu Shion Shigunre, Carson Deran, Sharsho Eshia, Jacob Mambojigo, No Shoko Sandring de Latini, then a Yargi Possum Soba, Rodan Rojimbare. Dedan Ravago, Matsu No Shuna Uni, then a Chishion by Nandrago, Loma in Nandrago, Sin Nayan, Matsu Sharsho Bana, then a Sharshoko, Tap Sanglu, Barnjur Sanglu, then a Shion. Yang samji mechi bazo nani tawar de hagon re ndo chu yang chit de la songeda, flujon shijizina, chid, sharnum yamjer yonjizida, a nisu, anadan, tangrup, anadan niga, yamjer yonji, tan de la, nitina, a guba chimbu, nduksam.
Kabuti tambojiri.
Ah, Kashoko machaga, no shoko, tarik shiri flujon ra. Then no shoko matamchit, sharp that it chuligda, rigni, anada, tanga. Ni kharnap da na dang ni ga pansam lojong dan jira shin ni gu ban de.
Yeah. So we can see that over the past century and in recent times, using scientific methods that were first developed in the West, people in Eastern countries have been able to improve their material standard of living in certainly in very discernible ways. At the same time, however, the West is also learning from the knowledge traditions, the very amazing knowledge traditions of the East. And so it's my sincere hope, in fact, that people from both parts of the world and can learn from the benefit of each other's traditions.